Kovalchuk and Mellenby for Atlanta. Ruchin to Mellenby. Check for the outside. Kovalchuk moves in. And the Rangers take it away. Marcel Hossa.
That all started with the faceoff win, Sam, by Ruchin. That's going to be a key element of this game. One goal game, 13 minutes to go. Ruchin and Holik very good on faceoffs.
Good hustle by Betts. Rather by Marcel Hossa in the offensive zone. Betts and Ward have gone off. Is Kovalchuk moving in on Roosevelt. Inside, outside, saved by Lundqvist. Oh, what a move by Kovalchuk. Puts it in front, and they score! Jim Slater deflects the Kovalchuk pass by Henrik Lundqvist, and the game is tied 3-3.
Oh, what a play. Kovalchuk, one of the best one-on-one players in the game. Here's why. Look at the inside-outside move and gets a shot. Stopped by Lundqvist, and then he doesn't give up on the play. And feeds Jim Slater, who just goes right to the middle. No one picked up Slater. Coming right down the middle. Here it is again. Look at that play. This guy's 220 pounds and skates like that. And then ends up with the puck again. And Slater going to the front of the net, just redirects it in. Beautiful passing. Nylander was there, but not quite there. In the area, but not exactly where he needed to be. And Atlanta ties the game.
Second time the Thrashers have rallied to tie the game. They were down 1-0, tied at 1-1. Rangers responded with two. And now the Thrashers have come from two goals down to tie it up. Giveaway, Nylander. And he lost control as he bumped into the referee. Shane Knighty was able to work it out. Slater gets the goal, his first of the season. Indeed, Jágr. Jágr turns and then hit a skate in front. Kapanen was the man in front. And now it's breaking down. Jonathan Sim. Sim shoots, save, Lundqvist. And the rebound, Lundqvist has it. Oh, man, Atlanta's starting to go.
You know what? Atlanta's jumping on Jágr every time he gets the puck. And a couple of times now it's happened at the offensive blue line. And Jágr gets it there, and they just attack. Here it is again. Look at two players right on him, and then away they go. And they catch everybody going down the other way. And this is a good effort by Sim. And a good save and a second good job by Lundqvist with the stick. There it goes the other way. And now everyone gets caught, or all the forwards. And a good job by Lundqvist. One save and then does a nice job with the stick.
Game tied at 3. Tootin. 11:50 to go, third period. Lettinen out to play it around the boards. Lifted up. Collision in center. Tootin went down as he collided with Kapanen. Glenn Metropolit. And now Kapanen. Sim takes a hit from Tootin. Shanahan swings it around. Holwick, who hasn't seen much ice time, collided with Bobby Holik. Popovic sends it in. Ward reverses.
Well, Tom Rennie must think that, you know, they need a little bit of energy. Gets Holwick out there to maybe run into some people.
Holwick and Hall on with Blair Betts. Here's Holik with some room. Big drive. He scores! Bobby Holik blasts it by Henrik Lundqvist. And you can see the expression on Tom Rennie's face. That tells it all. The Thrashers have now scored 3 unanswered goals. Bobby Holik skates by the Rangers bench and says something, and yeah. Atlanta leads 4-3.
Points to his stick, the only Thrashers player still to use a wooden stick. All they do is dump it out of the zone, and here comes Holik. Finds that he's got a little bit of room and decides why not take the shot. Holik still using an old wooden stick. And look, there's the time and the room, and boy, he got a lot on that shot. It just goes through Lundqvist. Just above the pad and underneath the glove.
So now the Rangers will